Whoever isn't in the elevator is dead. I'm gonna push the button as he's... Dude, just... Yep, he's dead. We just killed that guy. Three dudes in an elevator, the fourth dude's gonna die in a building fire. Okay, that's cool. He made his choice.
Someone should have told Farrell that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with.